What's up, EMP? Today, we're gonna be making a, video of my survival here. Now, I'm sorry that I haven't made any videos. That's kind of my fault, but it was. And that, so, that's the major thing. But yeah, we're gonna do that today, so. Survival bag is an outdoor planet, no backpack. On the outside, we have a carabiner with a small multi-tool. Now, the small multi-tool will come in handy if I need it, like, out of the position, and it can take help. So it's about, that many so the whole, yeah, that's decent. But, then we have a, I'll get more into that later. It's for something that I haven't shown yet. We'll get to that yet later. They got so much for this one. More for racing and more time stuff. It's mostly time stuff. That's about it. Got a game of cards. There's a new board. Decent old waterproof, and they're not the weird paper type ones. Got a couple cans. I don't have a copy flashlight, but I forgot it. All the cans. Then I got. Give me. I got some medical wrap. And that's it for the first one. Gerber, Bear Grylls, Fire Striker. It opens up a lot of paper. And I use this one on my camping trip for 2 days. It actually works pretty well because it was my first time using it. And it has a tinder holder on the back of the rod. Right there. signal. Over here on this side. It has a little whistle. So that's pretty cool. So there's two fire starters. I have my, this. My sharpener comes with a rough cut, fine cut, and it just has a tag. You can use for like sharpening hooks, and it has a fish line cutter. They have a weird bottle opener that my friend gave me. We have a outdoors headlamp. We have a just a cheap knockoff Walmart dollar flashlight. We have military grade whistle and a elbow flashlight on top of everything. You have a red light where you can flip it down and have it this way. We have another multi-tool, but this is bigger. Oh no, this is not a multi-tool, this is my my camping knife. It's like a multi-tool. So it has a fork, I mean a spoon and a fork. And you can take these out. Or a foot. I have a knife I sharpen because it's dull as hell. I have a bottle opener or a can opener, whatever that is. With a flat tip screw that I want to put in. And then we have a I can't get it out, but basically the other side. Take another one of those. Then we have a cork opener. Or a cork. Yeah, a cork opener. Cork screw. And just pick this up so hard. And then we have that. Serrated edge with the sewing pole. And that's pretty much it for that. There goes five fingers. It's a little pamphlet that helps you to actually pick up the thing like that. Here's the multi-tool I'm talking about. Oh, there's an old, can opener that my tackle gave me also. Pretty cool. And then, here's the multi-tool. I'm sure you guys have looked at most tools before, so I don't have to open them up all the time. But yeah, that's about it for that. have a medical kit. I have some random stuff. I have a flashlight, a little flashlight, and that light. It has a cable for something I haven't showed you yet. It goes with that paper I showed you in this pocket. We have a little bar of soap. Okay, so moving on, we have the next pocket in the third. It's a big pocket. I don't think I have very much stuff in it. Oh no. Okay, so here's that one. Thing I was talking about. Oh wait, no, that's the fourth pocket. So here's the third pocket. So all I have is my this Brita filter, and that's just what I thought would be funny. But yeah, it's pretty funny though. Okay, so here's the fourth pocket, and that's what I'm talking about. It's in Midlane, NOA, emergency crane preview. Now, there's three power sources. We have a battery that can be charged if you have an outlet that has solar power and crank power. It has radio features and a flashlight, a phone type, and a flashlight. And then, that's pretty much it for that. And this is the charging cable. This is an SCB cable. That's about it. It's an SCB cable. And then these packets basically just tell me how to use it and stuff. But yeah, that's the fourth one. And then for the final pocket, so here's the last item. It's cotton balls, and there's like three with pavilion jelly, which is a good size for it. That's about it. If you guys enjoy, let me know in the comments below if I need anything else in this Bugout bag. But or a Bugout bag, whatever you should call this. But yeah. I might make some more fly videos, so hang in there. Sorry for the whole delay of the video. It's been like almost 4 weeks. But my apologies. And keep watching. Thank you. Bye.